Good morning all, my name is Rachel and welcome to my first vlog. I want to talk about why I've decided to start doing these vlogs. So I have multiple chronic illnesses that have great impact on my life, and I have decided that I want to share my journey with you. I'm basically just going to take you with me while I go about my day, and hopefully just have a fun time with you all. So today my plans are, I have to go into town. I have work today, so I didn't mention before, but I have a dog walking business called Rachel's Pawsome Adventures, where I walk dogs and take dogs on adventures. So I do that a couple of hours a week, just because that's all that my illness currently allows me to do. So I'm going to take you with me. Today I have a couple of little terriers to walk, and you're going to love them. I've got a bus into town for that, and then after that I've got to actually run some errands. So I'll bring you with me while I run these errands, and hopefully we have a good day together. Now that I'm ready, let's go. Together, screw up through the night. All the way till the sun comes up. I wanna dance. Yeah. When you love, dance all through the night. All the way till the sun. I wanna know. I wanna know. So I made it to the bus stop. Waiting for the bus. It's rainy and windy and cold, and I've still got about 10 minutes before the bus actually gets here. One thing that's really hard to sometimes judge is how I feel when I leave the house. So I'm at the bus stop now and I feel very queasy and sick, so we'll see how the rest of the day goes. I do have my walker. So I've got the option to sit down and rest if I need to, but this is just one of the things with chronic illness. You never know how you're actually going to feel. I feel pretty crap, but we're going to give the day the best we can. So I've actually attached my bus pass here to my walker on like a stretchy thing. I don't know what you call it. So when I get on the bus, it's easier. Just pull it out and swipe, scan and go. Haven't actually tried using this yet with the scanner, so I don't know if the stretch will reach.
Hey, Oh, you're a good boy. You're a good boy.
Dexter and Fergus are brothers. Obviously not biological, but they're owned by the same person. And as you can see, they're little jumpy boys, but they're gorgeous and I love them. So we're gonna head out on our walk now. I'm gonna get them leashed up and we're gonna have a good time. Boys are ready, we're off. Alright boys, let's get into it. Let's get our walk on. Through our walk, I'm starting to feel real bad, so I'm gonna slowly make my way back to the dogs' home, drop them off, wait for the bus. So generally, I know I'm feeling worse when my speech starts to get slurred and my eyes start to droop unintentionally, and so I need to stop and rest before I crash. If I crash, I'm out for a week at least.
Could I have a...
Every time you have to go, shut my eyes and you know I'll be lying right by your side in Barcelona.
Home. Lee picked me up from town. It's just miserable and I don't want to head to us. But so Lee's going inside now. He's going to get the dogs and they're going to, we're going to head off to the park.
There they are. Hi, Ivy. Hi, Ivy.
I'll be lying right by your side.
Crazy taking the dogs to the park in this weather.
Bounce.